gymnastics is a funny old thing. It goes in all sorts of directions, and yet at the end of it, it always seems to be Simone Biles. She's back, and she has a chance to secure the United States of America's seventh consecutive world team title. Not create false intrigue and false